This could take a while. It could take a while. That was 5 in a row. That felt good. Just those last two that are going to be. But honestly, like the first four, okay. 5th, 6th, and 7th, they're terrible. They're absolutely terrible. This is terrible. I also have to do the speed square again. That's not going to be fun. I think because I've done it semi-recently, like in the last month, like I've retained some knowledge of how to do it, but it's going to be rough. Yeah, now it takes a very long time for me to do this, so have you still got power attack on? Yep. And I'm going to put cover on you. No, actually, I'm going to take cover off you. I'm not quite sure what was there before. Save again, and this time we'll get into a fight where if I don't manage to land it, I will just let Cloud counterattack and you know, that way we don't have to reset. we'll see which is like quicker. Hopefully there's only like one enemy and it attacks intermittently. Let's see. Alright, this one should be fine. That was fucking clutch, boys! Let's go! Nice. Third attempt. Alright, come on, see if it shows the final heaven. Alright, sorry, I missed that last one, Mark. I was like full on concentrating for that last achievement there. Ah, that's the Mega City. The Sega Saturn one is the broken glass forming logo. Ah. You know what? Let's quickly look at that.
Sega Saturn screen.
It's gotta be on YouTube somewhere. Yeah. Okay. So let's quickly look at this.
Alright.
Who would have thought I got the Tifa one third go? Ridiculous. How many people have unlocked that one? 1 by 83 of 1,124 people. Or 7%. Anyone have any hints? No, you just gotta be real good.
Real good luck, me.
Alright. Now, next we've got to go to Junon. I think we can confirm this by talking to the people up in the cabin. Junon, boy! But it's quite adamant.
so that I know exactly where we need to be. So I don't want to be missing any achievements here. Probably has to do with something to do with Junon. So let's just go to Junon. Let's go to Junon. Finally, some progression in the stream, am I right? We land. I wonder if Gaunt Sorcerer is open yet. Probably is. Anyways. Letting you all know. Oh no, what about Mr. Dolphin? And Cloud's just going to visit a little girl in her bed. Oh no. Oh. Oh dear. We'll go here. It's gonna block off her bed. Oh, blocked off from the bed. Sorry, Cloud. You can't go in her bed anymore. Got away from marriage. We can do that again. We'll go to Mia. Hey, look. I've tried to put her off. I thought I could go for another 5 or 10 minutes, but look, I gotta go to 12. So I'm going to leave you with some lovely Be Right Back music. And I will be right back. Don't worry, I'm not leaving, but yeah. I've got to poop. But we'll be right back. Yee. Thank you for waiting. Apologize. But when nature calls, nature calls. Junon, underwater reactor. Get it. Down the elevator for 10 gil. The guy needs to work on his negotiation skills because you could probably get a lot more than 10 gil to get up to the city. Whatever. Like I said, I need to, double-check the guy, like, for missiles. Get on the brain. Alright. As long as Fort Condor had at least 1500 gil after doing Falcon, you won't be charged for the loss. Yeah, look, I'll ignore all the Fort Condor stuff because that ship sailed. Very unfortunate, but yes. Oh, wait. We've done all of this. The Junon branch. With high wind? Yeah, we've done all of that. Sorry, I'm looking at the guide. It's going through all the things that I should do, and I believe I've done everything. At the Chocobo farm, you can find a second Chocobo lure materia. I don't care. Yeah, Gone Source is still closed. You could buy the villa for 300,000 gil. We've already bought it. Disc one, baby. Burger Shinra Mansion, Wutai, Girl's Paradise, Arms Dealer. Yeah, done that. And Bone Village. Right. Missing person. Well, I should show you what I'm looking at here. Okay. Here. Chaos in the live stream? Is that the one? Yeah. So, yeah. Gone to this point. Even more side quests, okay. What side quests? Chocobo breeding? No. Gone Sorcerer's reopen? Okay, good to know. Play Tifa's piano, which we already did. You can obtain the key. Okay. First opportunity to visit Vincent's cave. Yeah, right, but that's only if you breed the Chocobo. You need a green, a black, or a gold. Yeah. If you don't want to breed, you can wait a bit. Yeah, I will. Green, black, or gold can visit the ancient forest. Yep. It's accessible later through another method. Interesting. Yep. Alright, so that's part two then, isn't it? Right, okay, so we're now here. Alright. Some people here. Yeah. Don't worry. Gotta go all the way to the end. This guy's like, hey, come into my shop. And it's like, we already did. Oh, the gun. The gun's missing? Missing something. What are you talking about? I do not know what he's talking about. In the elevator as it goes underwater. Until these guys are real smart. Submarine crew, what do you got? Let's try to steal something from you. Maybe you're having the Shinra Beta or something? That's called? Getting cannon. Who your friend? It's kinda dumb. I'll be honest. The 8-inch cannon item. I think it's just like an explosive item. Yeah. And I've got three so I can dupe it later. It's fine. There we go. I thought he had something like the upgraded Shinra arm accessory thing. but I guess not. Perfectly good men.
Indeed.
Oh, Jumnon! Kinda want him to kill them both. Just to increase his enemy kill count, because I believe that's what increases the chances of him getting his limit break. Or it's not like a chance. He needs to kill a certain amount of enemies. Enemies. Oh, they dropped Shinra Beta?
Excuse me, what?
Dog won't let me go past it.
Okay.
Oh, what's this thing? Death machine. Sounds nice.
You can't be manipulated.
Okay. You can steal a W machine gun. Don't know what that is. It could be like a match magic? Well, we've already got that. I'm trying to see if it's useful to do anything. I will see what that W machine gun is. I think it's one of Barrett's earlier weapons. Here, there you go. Interesting. Okay, but there's various enemies here. There's one that I want to morph.
This corridor, though.
You can steal deadly waste from them. So we'll do that. If we can. It could be morphed into high potion. Meh. Please. I need the deadly ones. Okay, so trying to steal just after the attacks doesn't seem to be working. So maybe I'll do it just before. I've got at least two, so I can dupe it later. Here we go, we got three, it's fine. Arf, arf. Where does it say we are? Jumnon Path. Okay, interesting. Save here. Seems like a pretty good point in the game. I don't think you can back out at this point as well.
having these staggered saves is probably going to, like, save me a lot of headache later on. When I try to, for example, Barrett's one. Getting Barrett to date you. Okay. I can just, go to the save which is closest to Cosmo Canyon, and then, do the little glitch thing with the dialogue. Get his relationship point thing up to 100, and then play a little bit of the game to enable it. Where are we now? The water reactor, we're here. Dolphins. Now, there is a... An enemy here looks like a ship, I think. I definitely want to be more than that shit. You have nothing I want. Just kidding. Once we break out of this place, we get access to the submarine. And I think, like, first we gotta do like a submarine minigame. But then once you get control of the submarine proper, it opens up to one of the better music tracks of the entire game, in my opinion. You can steal loco weed from these things or morph them into life tokens. And they also are level 4 suicide vulnerable. So defend. Oh, did I drop more? Okay. That must have been the one I removed from Cloud. Okay, that's very unfortunate. We'll put it back on though. Definitely need it in this section because there is a certain enemy. Okay. Let me just examine like what we got here. We want to keep them on or not. I'm getting close to unlocking Ultima, that'd be nice. Obviously the pairing, not great, but we want to raise up all these materia so that they can eventually be harvested. I guess the best word is, at some stage I'll probably say, screw it, and then equip everything like master. Change up some of the weapons, but for now we're good. Fury, tranquilizer. What's that? Trank. Trank and stank. Now I'm just chilling here, so I want to find a particular enemy. Pincer, huh? So first of all, now, go for suicide on you, and then morph. Damn it, no! Okay, good. Thank you. Now, how many light curtains do I have? So I have to check later. Light curtain. No, not have a single one. That's interesting.
have a single one.
Okay, well, it's good. I don't care that he's furious. Too fast, too furious. Fine.
Yeah, we'll try more for one more.
Alright, this is the thing I want. Yep, he's level. Yep, he can be morphed. Very good, level 4. Morph. Oh dear. Elemental weaknesses, holy and restorative stuff. Elemental resistances. Water, half. So why did he... okay, well... well, obviously I can't get what I want. Damn. A lot of HP as well. I'll have to put it on Cloud's weapon then. Holy. It says that he's weak to holy. Okay. That's fine. We'll change it up. So an enemy will get chucked out of the game. Well, an enemy being one of the party. Oh, damn it. Oh, and she's got the morph. Fuck are you? Fuck are you? He did his worst attack straight away. Because he knows what's about to happen. Who knows what's about to happen? It's gonna be bloody level 4 suicide and then morph. Damn it. That sucks. Alright. That's fine. That's the game he wants to play. Look at that little dolphin. They don't.
Interesting.
According to the guy that I'm looking at, they don't drop anything. Interesting.
Now please work this time.
I don't think morph is, like, guaranteed.
Like, don't you go nine? Don't you go nine?
There we go.
Thank you very much.
Now, do I do want to hang about just to get one more life person. That would be nice.
Sure, there was something to do with carry armor.
Solo carry armor with any character. Other characters must be dead for the whole battle. Okay, well, let's see if there's a save point.